Hey guys, welcome back. Avian 360, your host, bringing you more Watch Dogs 2. This time up, we've got Eye for an Eye. Let's get into this. Hope y'all are enjoying the videos that walk through so far.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
It was Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
All right, let's get in there. Get our boy back.
Eres un maricón.
I'm here, man.
Hey, call 911, Josh. Call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. I'm here. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hold on, man.
Ah, crap.
He's dead, guys. Sitar, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God. Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me, boy. No, cuidado, cuidado.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Answer me!
Time to go live. Get out of Dodge, guys.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio off.
So we can go kill them fucktards.
I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Fuck you!
Yeah, but don't hang around. This is gonna get messy.
Sit down there and read your email or your text message.
All time out loud, Amanda wins.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Okay, now I just gotta figure out how the hell to get out of here. There we go. Do that. Take to the water, guys.
I'm going to cut them off. Bet you ain't seen nothing.
Get the fuck in there, boy.
911.
Go, damn it. Yeah, let the police take him out while we escape. All right, mission complete, guys. We burned down the pot fields and got the information we needed. Now let's go to the next operation of the mission.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
If I can get there without killing myself. Alright, here we go. Looks like we're here. Kinda anxious to get into this, man. I'm gonna take revenge for Horatio. Oh, I gotta talk to the guy, okay.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Thanks, man. We got this. Doing this for Horatio. Let's go, guys.
What?
Que coño?
Let's scope it out and see what we're up against here.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Take one down, I got another one, fucktard. Here we go.
Fuck! We got a ghost on our ass, I guess.
What the fuck did you just say? Holy shit!
Charlie, ain't nobody gonna shoot at us and run. Find his ass.
I ain't running, homie. I'm right here, bud. Where is Marcus being detected? Marcus ain't being detected.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Thank you.
probably ain't never gonna hear again, man. This is fucked up.
No, you ain't.
Oh, no! Hell no, man! He's gone! Fuck!
No, I ain't down. I'm not here.
That takes care of that one. One more to go.
Lost all y'all's drugs, didn't you?
Shipment destroyed.
The Tesca is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Sorry about that, bud. All right, another mission completed. Get into the next one, boy. I'm getting some revenge.
All right, the Tesca's in that video. The ones grabbed Horatio and killed him. They're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
All right, guys. Let's continue on this mission to get revenge for our boy Horatio.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
That's a good doggy.
Let's do this the easy way here. Take these two out all at once if I can get over there.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Alright, guys.
No, I quit
you're
that on
now.
And fuck him up! You understand me? You got it?
Huerta is out.
And last but not least, this fucktard right here.
What the fuck?
How about you? Don't bother us anymore, bastard.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
El ojete se largó.
Thank you.
right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a dead tech member out there. He's in the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Alright guys, here we are at the next mission. I believe this is the last one. To take out the ringleader that killed Horatio. Let's go get her some revenge for him.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone. Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
All right,
motherfucker.
Yes, Cass. We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. All of you heard. There's a couple of geeks that have been annoying the test guys. We no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the test guys are strong and will remain strong.
Well, I guess they're not going to be strong for long then, because you ain't going to be around much longer, buddy.
Let's do this. Ratio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Come my way, God, I'm away.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Guys, kind of a sad mission there, but we got it done. We got revenge. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Hope y'all are enjoying the walkthrough so far. And we will see you on the next one. Peace.